Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. Andito po tayo sa Talisay Beach ng San Narciso, Quezon. At bibigyan ko kayo ng overview kung anong makikita dito sa loob ng Talisay Beach. Let's go! Po yung entrance at mga parking ng mga sasakyan. So, malawak po ang parking dito. Medyo sa sulib ng Nyuga may mga parking. May tindahan dito. So ito yung entrance and makikita na natin ang mga cottages. Tingnan na natin ang beach, pinagmamalaki ng San Narciso. Go down. Ito na yung cottage, nakakasayahan na sila guys. At justifiable naman kaya dinadayo itong beach na to. So tingnan ninyo guys, napakaganda. Shout out sa inyo, kawai kawai.
Hello po.
Hello, nag-enjoy nyo ba kayo?
Yes.
Very good.
Ano ang pangalan ng YouTube nyo?
Canto das Tejero. Yan, bigyan ko kayo yung sticker mo. Yan,
kasama ako sa pagkikon.
Wala na, nakalis
na. Oh, shout out, pwede kayong bumati, nanay.
Shout out to Kaitlyn, happy birthday.
Wow, happy birthday pala.
Vlog daw ito. Canto
Das Tejero.
Das Tejero.
Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. Oh, kawai kawai. Nag-enjoy na po ba?
Yes.
Maganda no? Magandang lugar. Sige. Tayo ay kukuha muna ng ibang ilang puti dyan.
Saan na tayo doon?
Ah, maganda pumunta sa mga green green na yun.
Surprisingly beautiful Talisay Beach is famous for its white sand, scenic rock formations, and caves. Overlooking from here is the mountainous town of Ragay, Camarines Sur, and just a ferry boat ride to reach the Bicol region where the Mayon volcano is located in Daraga Albay. There are also many tourist destinations near the area, such as Napinto Rock Formation, the Benyo Beach Resort, Bosay Falls, St. Joseph the Worker Parish Church, and the famous Barkong Bato, or the submarine-shaped rock that serves as a diving platform. I am sure lovers of underwater photography, videography, will come back to it again and again because of the stunning sea corals and the clean environment. According to Google Maps, Talisay Beach has a 7 hours land travel time from Metro Manila. The travel time from Mulanay to San Narciso is more or less 1 hour only. The location is ideal for riders looking for a long ride destination because overnight is possible. Rent in the cottages is very cheap at 300 pesos each, and the entrance cost is only 10 pesos per person. Just open your Google Map and input Talisay Beach, San Narciso, Quezon as your destination to reach the area.